an amazing seven-game series by two terrific teams, the Bruins and the Blues. To think after five decades, the Stanley Cup is going back to the terrific fans in St. Louis. Congratulations to Tom Stillman, Chris Zimmerman, Doug Armstrong, Craig Berube, but most importantly, this amazing team of great players who came together to win it all in seven games. Captain Alex Pietrangelo, St. Louis has been waiting a long time for this. Come get the Stanley Cup.
One brief pose, and then it will go high in the air. A dream realized for him, and then all of his teammates. Jay Bouwmeester played in his 1,259th hockey game tonight. That's a long wait. Alex Steen, long career as well, gets it next.
Chris Thorburn, a role player, a tough player. Accept and execute, Doc, those role players, and you see the respect they have for Thorburn. A guy that did not see the ice a lot, and none at all in the Cup Final. And David Perron, third tour of duty with the St. Louis Blues, signed as a free agent from the Vegas Golden Knights this offseason by general manager Doug Armstrong.
Second bit of hardware for O'Reilly, and the one of the greatest meaning. Handed off to an alternate captain for the team, Vladimir Tarasenko. Second-generation hockey player, second-generation Olympian. His father played for Viktor Tikhonov in 94. And more celebrations and more screaming, this time Tyler Boza.
Jaden Schwartz. St. Louis native, Doc. Patrick Maroon scored that huge OT winner in round two against Dallas at home.
He has a ring from the St. Louis Bandits, coached by John Cooper, and now he'll get a bigger one for next fall. And his name on a championship trophy. And there is Carl Gunnarsson with the overtime winner in game number two, right here in Boston. There will be an awful lot more of celebrating going on, and we will help document it for you. Lots more of celebrating in Boston, and we will be right back with that.